Here come the Oilers. Nugent Hopkins into the corner with Tanev. Tanev plays the puck up the board. Here's Bouchard in front. Score! Connor McDavid, the redirect early in the second overtime. The Edmonton Oilers win game one. 32 seconds in. What a period five.
What a play by Evan Bouchard.
For the Oilers.
And then in behind here, you see behind, you have two stars in behind, so they take advantage on the 4-on-3. But look at the effort on the forecheck. Right there by Nugent Hopkins, and then Bouchard. Instead of putting that puck down the wall, Bouch, he throws it right to the front of the net. Look at Connor McDavid. Presents the stick, strong bottom hand. And Edmonton wins game one of the conference finals.
Yeah, a good read by Bouchard. Anticipating that puck would come along up the wall. He got down there, and as you mentioned, Edzo, the smart play.